extending, these saints' understanding, restoring their judges, and all as at first, the knowledge and power of God are expanding. The veil or the earth is beginning to burst. We'll sing and we'll shout with the armies of heaven. Hosanna, Hosanna to God and the Lamb. Let glory to them in the highest be given, henceforth and forever. Amen and amen. We'll call in our solemn assemblies in spirit to spread forth the kingdom of heaven. A rock that we, through our faith, may begin to inherit visions and blessings and glories of God. We'll sing and we'll shout with the armies of heaven. Hosanna, Hosanna to God and the Lamb. Let glory to them in the highest be given, henceforth and forever. Amen and amen. How blessed the day when the Lamb and the Lion shall lay down together without any ire, and Ephraim be crowned with his blessing in Zion, as Jesus descends with his chariot of fire. We'll sing and we'll shout with the armies of heaven. Hosanna, Hosanna to God and the Lamb. Let glory to them in the highest be given, henceforth and forever. Amen and amen. The Spirit of God, like a fire, is burning the Latter-day glory begins to come forth. The visions and blessings of old are returning, and angels are coming to visit the earth. We'll sing and we'll shout with the armies of heaven. Hosanna, Hosanna to God and the Lamb. Let glory to them in the high. forgiven henceforth and forever.